In this video, we are going to see B take on the rest of the Pokemon League in the Galar region. So far, we have seen Milo, Nessa, and Kabu, and it's time to see the fighting type gym leader B from Stowon side take on the other 9 gym leaders in the Galar region. Hello, everybody. A very warm welcome to you all. My name is Mana. I'm the Bearded Gamer. Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are having an absolutely fantastic day and you guys are all keeping safe and well. Now, we are continuing with the Who is the Strongest Gym Leader in the Galar region series, and this time we are going to see B and her 9 battles. Let's just refresh ourselves with her team. So she's got a Hitmontop, she's got a Pangoro, she's got a Surface, and she has got a Machamp as well. Now, just a reminder of the rules, you must start with your leading Pokemon, which is Hitmontop. No switching out mid-battle, no held items, no use of items in the middle of the match, and also no Dynamaxing or Gigantamaxing. Having said that, let's go straight into her battles.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Right, everybody, so that is the end of B's league challenge, and oh my word, what an absolutely stunning performance from B. She only lost three of her battles. She lost against Opal, she lost against Melony, and she lost against Raihan. So in total, 6 victories equaling 18 points. Now, if you've enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. Please hit the subscribe button as well. If you've got any thoughts and opinions, please do leave them in the comment section below. And really, if you're loving the content, please do share this video with as many of your friends as possible. I'm trying to grow the channel as much as I possibly can. I really do enjoy making these videos. Now, tomorrow I will be releasing Allister's League Challenge. So hit the notification bell so you don't miss out, not just on that video, but all the other videos that I will be producing. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.